Actually, wait a second. Let me drink this.
飲んでみよう。
Bottoms up! Don't like it?
なんだこの味。粉乳みたいだ。
飲んでみよう。
まいったな。やっぱり粉乳みたいだ。
Too funny.
飲んでみよう。
Just want to see if he says anything different. I probably shouldn't drink too much of it.
そんなに飲んだら、トイレが近くなるわ。
Alright, let's eat some salt. Eating salt on its own isn't a good idea, Anna says. You shouldn't eat salt by itself like that. You won't be young forever. You need to take care of your body. He said it's good for you.How about this crushed eggshell thing? It doesn't have any taste to it. You should mix it in with something else. You're right, Jonathan says. This is totally bland. It won't be fun eating it on its own like that. Eat up while it's still hot. Alright, let's have some of this, tempura.
Yoshi, 一つ食べてみよう。
なんだこれ。
He doesn't like it.
ジョナさんがもたもたしてるから冷めちゃったじゃない。
別の天ぷらも食べてみないとな。
I'll try another bit.
もう一度チャレンジしてみよう。確かにまずい。本物だ。
Oh, I was right. Just awful.
このビヨンドで天ぷらを食べられると思えばまだマシか。
What about this? Whatever this is. Okara, soybean curd. I don't think he's gonna like any of the stuff.
まずい。
Good God.
一口ではわからない。食べ慣れないだけかもな。
He's a trooper.
もう一度チャレンジしてみよう。確かにまずい。本物だ。
Some of this, these vegetable salad or something like that, which is cold now. Supposed to be warm.
食べてみよう。
The noises.
ドレッシングがいけないのかもしれないな。もう一度チャレンジしてみよう。
なんて味だ。本当にまずい。
Too funny. What's this? Is a mix of something.
よし、一つ食べてみよう。そうだな。
Start?
じゃあこの厚揚げを行こう。
This is your last dish.
なんだこの味。
ああ、早く食べないから冷めちゃった。
Now, I thought this was the kid's plate, but this is some kind of seaweed. What is it? I don't know what it is. Seaweed or something. I'm full. I think I'll stop here. Alright, you're done? This is as far as I can go. What do you think? Pretty good.Just couldn't eat another bite. Hick. Well, good, don't you think? he doesn't think. I can usually eat a lot, but I'm totally stuffed. Well, what if he's lying? He doesn't want any more. Fresh, isn't it? How about some more of this eggshell thing? It won't be funny eating it on its own like that. Eat for her? My stomach may be full, but I can still go for a piece of this. You say something, Jonathan? Ed says. I most definitely did not. I'm telling you, keep your hands off my daughter. Hey, Anna. The Odin's pretty good, huh? She says. Ask about her.
Anna, 好きな人いるのかい?恋人とか。
おらん、おらん。
うん。
もう、パパったら。今まではいなかったけど、好きな人、できたわ。
こら、こいつはダメだぞ。
ん、どうして?
一緒に同行してわかった。やっぱりこいつはスケベだ。女と見ればすぐに声をかける。
Ed says, don't you even joke about eating her again. You have a job, Anna? I used to be a guide at the Astronauts Memorial Museum until last month. I was majoring in space history before, so it was a good experience for me. I think I'm ready for a relationship, you know? A real relationship. Somebody older? More mature. Oh boy. What are you talking about, Ed says. You're still a kid. Jonathan thinks, no, she's a woman, all right. And quite a woman at that. Yeah, good on you, Jonathan, not saying it out loud. The cooking. Do you always do the cooking? Yeah, I love to cook. But I'm beyond. Nutritional balance is more important than taste. Especially when it comes to calcium. Tokugawa put up recipes on Beyond Net every day. It's not that hard with those around. Jonathan says, damn you, Sereoki, one more grievance to the list. I won't let you leave until you eat some more, Anna says. Bad, bad news, Jonathan thinks. School. Do you like school, Anna? What's your major? You do any sports? Yeah, it's great. I go to UCBC. My major is bioethics. As far as sports, I do zero-G rhythmic gymnastics. I've got plenty of friends, all girls, though. I don't know what the schools on home are like, but I love mine. I make my own lunches that I take to school. History of space food. Since you know so much about space history, you mind if I pick your brain? How about a story related to food? She said, it's said that the first person to use chopsticks in space was astronaut Onizuka, who later died in the Challenger disaster. The interesting thing is he didn't use them to eat Japanese food. The first people to eat solid food in space were astronauts Young and Grissom aboard Gemini 3. They smuggled sandwiches aboard. How do you like my cooking? Not bad for someone my age, huh? This would be considered space food to someone from home. Jonathan thinks, how do I like it? The space food we ate back then was way, way better than this. Calcium cuisine. How does calcium fit in with your diet here? What's important isn't so much the amount of calcium, but the balance between the calcium and the phosphorus. If there's too much phosphorus, your body won't be able to absorb the calcium. Jonathan thinks, taste takes a back seat, huh? Can't say I subscribe to that philosophy. I do zero-G rhythmic gymnastics, so I always try to make sure I get enough calcium. Well, blacks have naturally higher calcitonin levels anyway, so it's not as bad for me. Rhythmic gymnastics. It's the coolest sport around. There's friction between the zero-G gymnastics association and Beyond's Board of Education over the calcium loss issue, though. Its critics say it isn't good for kids since we're still growing. Jonathan says, I saw your poster. Don't worry, that thing is going to take off like you won't believe. It's even better than mud wrestling, Jonathan says. There's only one stadium on Beyond. It would be nice if we had some more. That's my new uniform I was wearing earlier. Jonathan approves. I need to keep in shape for the squad. That's the other reason I watch what I eat. Bioethics. With all the advances in science over the years, like organ transplantation and genetic modification, we've entered territory some say is reserved for God. We study other issues as well, like artificial fertilization, surrogate mothers, cloning, and the relationship between comas, persistent vegetative states, and organ transplantation. It's a field that's gained a lot of attention since the turn of the century. Some of the food we're eating right now actually violates principles of bioethics. Oh, brother. Why don't I tell you more after dinner? I don't have a chance to show things. Can't talk to himself. You should eat up, Mark. I tell you, your sister's cooking is something else, huh? Mark laughs, or thinks about laughing. Hee hee. You think so too? Hee hee. What are you two smiling about? Anna says. Oh, just shooting the breeze, right, Mark? Hee hee. Knock it off. I can't eat with you looking at me like that. Alright. Hey, Ed. I'm listening. I'm stuffed. Why don't we talk about the investigation? The investigation. What do you think about everything that's happened? Well, we haven't really got any physical evidence or leads. But I'm with you. The whole thing stinks. Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals is hiding something. We need evidence sufficient enough to allow BCP to open an official investigation. Cooking.
Edo. Itsumo kore o tabesaserareteru no ka?
Ma, Kyasarin ga shinde kara na.
Doujou suru yo.
Nanka itta Jonasan?
Oh. Ayo.
Nothing.
Nandemo nai yo.
So funny. Wasn't it the same thing? It's been a while since I watched these. This is really heavily like buddy cop movie, like Lethal Weapon. But I remember the daughter made something to eat, I think. Or maybe I'm thinking about another movie. And it really wasn't good. And Riggs was trying to act like it was fine, but inside he was like, I'm gonna puke. I remember a scene like that. This is just delicious, honestly, Ed says. I've had plenty. His family.
Edo, 本当にいい家族だな。
俺の唯一の自慢だ。ただ、
Talk?
マークのことはあるがな。
大丈夫さ。時間が解決してくれる。
だといいが。
You must be busy, what with two kids. I really do owe you an apology, Ed. I got you into this without knowing your situation. That wasn't right. I was going to apologize about his daughter. It's okay. It's time I turn things around anyway. I said all those things without knowing everything that happened to you. No, you're absolutely right. I'd become too servile. Something tells me he's already dead. That's the feeling I get. Who knows what happened, but Hojo must have gotten in their way somehow. Can't you forget about work at the dinner table, Dad? Why don't you guys just try and enjoy your dinner? All that talking will give you indigestion, Anna says. Dad, work can wait, can't it? Okay, the investigation stuff is over. Lorraine? Ed says, that guy followed Lorraine all the way to home. She must have known something, too. They wanted to shut her up. Those capsules are obviously worth killing for, but why? Right, we're done with that. Karen? You think they'd go after Karen? Ed says. It doesn't look like she knows anything. She's probably safe. As long as she doesn't do anything to arouse any suspicion. Tokugawa. Looks like this thing goes way beyond Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals, Ed says. Tokugawa himself has to be involved, too. Oh, he's definitely involved. This ain't gonna be easy, going up against a group like this. We have to think about how we're gonna handle this. Alright, we're done. If that's you done talking, hurry up and get eating, Anna says. She's right, Ed. You should have some more. Oh, really? I think he doesn't like it either. How to proceed. That's new.
さて、これからどうする?
奴らも動き出すはずだ。徳川の出方を見張ろう。
どうもこういうじれったいやり方は性に合わない。
仕方がない。ここは OLA じゃないんだ。
ジョナサン、どんどん食べてね。冷めちゃったけど。
ああ、遠慮せんとな。
Jonathan's fault.
お前は俺と違ってまだ30代だからな。
はあ。
けど。
お。Her phone? Or the house phone?
ブラウンです。
House phone.
え?どちら様ですか?
Uh-oh.
ええ。はい。
It's for Jonathan.
はい、そうです。お待ちください。パパ?
Okay.
ビデオフォンよ。ちょっと変なの。音声信号だけで、カプセルのことで話したいって。
カプセル?
Who is it? Sarioki?
はい、エド・ブラウンだ。誰だ?
誰でもいい。あんたの損になる話じゃない。
Voice is masked.
よく聞け。AMM に来るんだ。
AMM?
あの探偵も連れてこい。北条健三のことについて嗅ぎ回ってんだろう。
どうしてそれを。
なことはどうでもいい。来るのか来ないのか。
わかった。AMM だな。
いい話が聞けるぜ。AMM のパイオニアの前だ。
パイオニア。
パイオニア。
来ればわかる。俺の名はナインスターズ。
ナインスターズ。
じゃあな、ポリスノーツ。
AMM, what's that?
Jono-san, maita tane ga me o dashita zo, tarekomi da.
Esa ni kakatta ka? Dou da?
AMM, uchiu hikoushi kinen hakubutsukan.
Okay.
AMM ka. Ana ga baito shite ta toyu. Sugu norikomo.
待って全部食べてからにしてよまだ時間はあるわ
冷
めちゃったけど
アナ、ごちそうさま美味しかったよ特に特製ミルクなんか
ジョナサン
また今度
もう、知らない
マーク、今度絵を見せてくれな
行くぞ、ジョナサン
Is this a setup?
誰だろう?
行けばわかる。
What a real informant.
しかし、あのビデオフォン、聞いたことのある声だった。
I thought it was masked.
タイミングで垂れ込みが入って助かった。アナには悪いが。
お前はいい。俺は毎日だ。毎日わけのわからんものを食わされてる。
エド、お前が作るよりマシだろ?再婚でもするか?
これ以上、厄介はごめんだ。
なら我慢するんだな。
ここが宇宙飛行士記念博物館 AMM だ。
タレコミ屋の指定場所にしては賑やかだな。
週末だから観光客も多い。その方が安全だと思ったんだろう。
All right.
信用して大丈夫だろうか。
ここで試案してもどうにもならん。そろそろ約束の時間だ。指定の場所へ行こう。
First, we'll look all over the place. That's our car. We really do stick out in this thing, Jonathan says. Reminds me of my uniform days. I parked a little away from the building as a precaution. Shuttle?
このロケット群、
宇宙開発に貢献したロケットの展示だ。本物もあるが、ほとんどがレプリカだ。
地球にもこんな感じのところがあったな。
そうだ、ケネディ宇宙センターのロケットガーデンだろ。確かあそこからも何台か持ってきてるはずだ。
That space shuttle discovery, it says. Jonathan says, also known as Orbiter Vehicle 103. It flew more missions than any other shuttle. It says it always it also carried the first Japanese mission specialists into space. It's cool seeing all these, Jonathan says. Makes like the place looks like some space base from an old sci-fi movie. That's the Russian Proton rocket, it says. It launched the Salyut space stations, among a ton of other stuff. Jonathan says, space geeks must freak out when they see these. Ed says, that's a Saturn V rocket. It launched the Apollo missions. Jonathan says, it's the largest rocket of the 20th century. That's the Russian Soyuz 11A511. Jonathan says, it played a huge part in space exploration. We owe a lot to it. Yeah, it launched all of Russia's Soyuz flights, more flights than any other rocket. What's that one there? Ed says. That's right, I remember now. That's a Chinese FB-1 rocket. That's Europe's Ariane 1 launcher. Johnson says, the Arianes are used a lot for launching business satellites. That's the H-11 or H-2 rocket built by Japan's NASA, now known as JAXA. Jonathan says, it was developed solely with Japanese technology. Yeah, this was before Japan bought up all Russia's space technology. Jonathan says, its first launch was 1994. It says, a precursor to Tokugawa Heavy Industries' current domination. Got more rockets here. That's the Titan 34D rocket. That's the Atlas D rocket. It was used for part of Project Mercury. Jonathan says, it's the rocket that launched craft like Friendship 7 and Aurora 7. These are palm trees selectively bred for beyond. All plants here are resistant to ultraviolet radiation and have high photosynthesis rates. That's how we have plenty of air to breathe with so few of them around. This is part of Beyond's artificial sea. Anything live in it? You bet. It contains the same amount of salt as the seawater on home. They regulate the water's evaporation rate and salinity by producing waves to circulate the water. What's inside it? Plenty. On top of the fish, it's got seaweed and all sorts of other marine plants. They let you fish and swim in it if you want. We even get floaters in it now, every now and then. Floaters? You mean dead people? This here. It's AMM sign, Astronauts Memorial Museum. They're open right now, Jonathan says. Hey, we're in luck. It says admission's free during the anniversary commemoration period. They've got the open sign up, it says. The building is modeled after Kennedy Space Center's vehicle assembly building. The scale and interior are totally different, but its outside appearance is an exact recreation. I thought it looked familiar. Jonathan says, Launch Complex 39. We went to Kennedy once for part of our training, remember? It says, that's the main entrance there. It's like being back at Kennedy Space Center. American flag. And this. Oh, nothing else to say about the flag. Alright, I guess we're going in.
それじゃ、入場しよう。
博物館か。ワクワクする。
勘違いするな。 タレコミ屋に会いに来たんだぞ。いいな。
You just gotta tell Jonathan every time. It doesn't work either.
ここがサンゴホールと呼ばれているロビーだ。
なるほど。でかいサンゴだな。
I haven't seen it for a while, so let's do that.
これはホームから取り寄せた本物のサンゴ礁の化石だ。この中にはホームの大気中の CO2 が大量に溶け込んでいる。セレスのシンボルとしてこのホールに置かれている。
セレスのシンボルか。カレンの家にあったセレスの模型にもサンゴが入っていたな。
そうだったな。
人間には真似できない自然の脅威か。
苦労したらしい。ホームからここまで運んでくるのに。
It's a fossilized coral reef. It's the main attraction in the hall here. This is the only place on Beyond you can see a coral reef.Lunar probe? Lunar module landing? That's Project Mercury's Friendship 7, which carried the first American into orbit around home. Astronaut Glenn's mission lasted 4 hours, 55 minutes, taking him around home 3 times. It was launched by an Atlas rocket like the one outside. Jonathan says this is pretty good shape for something that old. This is only a replica. The real one was burnt to a crisp and it re-entered the atmosphere. It's a replica of Friendship 7.How did people ever cope with these tiny capsules? Satellite?
ロシアのミール宇宙ステーションのミニチュアだ。
スペースステーション。
宇宙長期滞在記録を出したり、日本人を初めて宇宙で迎えたり。よく覚えてる。旧ソ連が崩壊してからしばらく放置されていた。
そうだ。その後、日本の企業に売却された。後の徳川だ。実物はまだ地球軌道を回っている。今では宇宙博物館として使われてるらしい。
あの頃は旧ソ連が蓄積した宇宙技術を日本企業に売却するニュースを毎日のようにやっていたな。
宇宙開発後進国であった日本がここまでなったのもあの技術売却があったからだ。
日本企業が初めて宇宙に実質的なビジネスを持ち込んだ。
It's a miniature model of the Mir. What else to say there, huh? It's a map showing all the areas and how to get to them. Is there stuff on the second floor too? No, they don't have any separate exhibits up there. It does let you look down on the displays though. It's also used for security purposes and managing the pieces. The whole floor looks closed off right now.The second floor has a lounge area as well, but it's usually shut. They only open it for special events. This is an information board. The building is divided into 3 main areas besides the one we're in now. Jonathan says the Beyond Corner, the Moon Corner, and the Space Corner. Let's just pick one and start from there. It's AMM's information board. It gives you a map of the building.Oh, there's like an information desk as well. It's a guide girl working reception. Jonathan says we could try asking her about the place the informant mentioned. Alright, people. That's an AMM guide. A lot of them are just school kids working part-time. So this is what Anna was doing before?I'm always worried about her. I guess being a guide in a museum is not that bad. I'll approach her later. He looks like a college student. He's studying the Friendship 7 replica. Actually, he looks like a security guard. Doesn't look like he's the informant. That guy there keeps looking around. Maybe he's waiting for someone? His girlfriend, maybe? I bet a number of people come on dates here.It says, what's that supposed to mean? Oh, nothing. I doubt he's the informant. It's a young guy. He looks like he's waiting for someone. That boy must be in elementary school, Ed says. Jonathan says, I was just like him when I was his age. In love with space. There's no way he could be the informant. Could he? It's a small boy. He looks like he's here by himself. There's someone next to him. He's an old man. He must be at least 80 or so. Jonathan says he looks really interested in everything. Maybe being here has brought back some old memories? This is an emotional place for terrestrials. He doesn't seem like the informant. It's an old man. It's a kid. Looks like he's asking something in information. Maybe he's lost? Can't picture him being the informant. Yeah, I think he's lost. Poor guy. He's supposed to have fun at a museum. It's a young girl. Looks like she's here on her own. Jonathan says she's looking for something on the information board. She couldn't be the informant. It's a father and his son, I guess. They're studying the coral reef together. Jonathan says they look like they're having fun. I don't think either of them would be the informant. The only person we haven't looked at. That boy looks like he's in middle school or so. He's looking at that plate. He couldn't be the informant. Alright, let's talk to people. Oh boy. More trouble. Jonathan.